Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord, for all you've done, Father. We'll give thanks unto the Lord for you is good, and his mercy endures forever. Our Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, and thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. This morning, dear God, we come before you, Father, in the name of your Son, Jesus Christ. Father, as we come into your presence, we come praising you and lifting you up. We come to exalt your holy and righteous God, dear God. We come to give you praise, this dear Holy Father. And Father, we come to give you thanks, dear God. Thank you for your goodness and your mercy. Thank you, dear God, because you have done great things for us, dear Lord. Thank you, Father, that you brought us through 2014, dear Lord. Thank you, dear God, that you kept us when we didn't know how we would be kept. You made a way for us when we didn't know how we would make a way, Lord. You've opened up doors for us, dear Lord. Others would have closed in our face. We thank you, dear God. Thank you for keeping food on our face, clothes on our back, shelter over our head. Thank you, dear God, for a reasonable portion of health and strength. Thank you, Father, for your good doing to us. And Father, we come, dear God, realizing that as good as you've been to us, Father, we'll see you come short of your glory. And we come, dear God, to confess our sin, our unrighteousness, dear Lord. Asking you, dear God, to forgive us, dear Lord. Forgive us of our sin. Forgive us of our trespasses. Forgive us of our evil thoughts. Forgive us of our evil deeds, dear Lord. Forgive us and cleanse us, dear Lord. Cleanse us from all of our unrighteousness, dear Lord. And Father, we need you to replace it, dear God, with your love, your peace, your joy. Replace it, dear God. Oh, Father, we ask that you would just continue to walk with us and talk with us, dear Lord. Father, we come around you, offer this, Lord. And Father, we come protecting you, dear God. We come with various needs and concerns this morning, dear God. We come this morning, dear God. We come before you, Father, because we know that we can cast all of our cares upon you. And we know that you are able to sustain us, dear God. So, Father, we come asking, dear God, that you will touch bodies, dear Lord. Touch, dear God. Touch sickness, dear God. We pray, dear God, that you will touch our heart. Touch our fire this morning, dear God. And, Father, we pray, dear God, that you will fill us with your love, dear Lord. Give us a clean heart. Renew a right spirit in us, dear God. Father, we ask you to draw us closer to you. Closer, dear God. Father, we ask that you bind us together in love, unity, and peace, dear Lord. Oh, Father, we pray, dear God, that you would give us love for one another, dear Lord. Oh, Father, let us love one another, dear God, and you loved us, dear God. Father, we pray that you would give us that love, dear God, that we would touch and reach out to one another, that we would pick one another up, encourage one another, give us love for one another, dear God, that we'd be concerned about one another, dear God. Oh, Father, that love when we put down our guns and lines and that we will embrace one another, dear God. We will value one another's lives, dear God. Oh, Father, we pray, dear God, give us love for those who don't know you, dear God, that we can tell them about you, Lord. And let them know, Father, that you live, dear God, and that you are true and a living God, and that there's a reality in serving you, dear Lord. Oh, Father, we come this morning, Father. We come this morning, Father, and we ask you to touch our sick and shut in. Touch Sister Hatch, dear God. Touch with your healing hands, dear God. Touch Tanisha, dear Lord. Touch the stripper, dear God. Heal her, Father. Touch her, Father. Touch her family, dear God. Use, dear Father, as a caregiver, dear Lord. Father, we lift Sister Crawford up to you, Lord. Father, we pray that you be with us as she prepares to go into the operating room. Father, Father, guide the doctors and nurses, dear God. Oh, Father, God, consider your hands, dear God. Oh, Father, be with them, Father. And Father, we pray this morning that you just continue to look upon this fifth family this morning, dear God. Bind up their broken hearts. Comfort them this morning, dear God. Let them know that they are not alone. That you'll forever be with them, dear God, and keep them, dear Lord. Oh, Father, we come praying for our children. We ask you, dear God, to touch our children in a special way, dear God. And, Father, we pray that you use us, that we can nurture them. Father, be examples for them. That we can teach them the right way, dear God. Father, we just ask, dear God, that you will let us live our lives, dear God, that we'll be examples for them. And Father, we come to you, Lord, and we need to hear from you, Lord. We need a word from you, dear God. We need a word of instruction, Lord. We need a word of encouragement, Lord. We need a word of conviction this morning, Lord. So speak to our pastor, Father. Give him a word for us, dear Lord. Oh, Father, we pray that your word will fall upon attentive ears and receptive hearts. We pray, dear God, that your word will make a difference in our life, that we will not just be hearers of your word, but we will be doers of your word, dear God. Oh, Father, we just thank you, dear God. We thank you. We praise you. We lift you up, dear God. We glory your name. Glory your name, dear God. For it's in your Son, Jesus Christ's name, that I pray unto you, Father. I thank you and I love you, Lord. In Jesus' name, amen.